Hi all, and welcome to my channel. We all can become predisposed to bacteria and to viruses. Sometimes our skin gets affected by the different bacterias, and this seems to be on the increase. You can see your dermatologist, or you can see your local doctor or your dermatologist who can refer you to a doc who can refer you to a dermatologist. So if you're worried about bacteria or a virus growing on your skin is the biggest, largest organ in your body. If you're concerned about your skin doesn't look as great as it used to, there's a number of things you can do. First of all, you can see your doctor, and your doctor will refer you to a dermatologist. Together with the dermatologist, you can put in some strategies to improve your skin condition. One of the things that you can do is you can use a bleach bath. And what is a bleach bath? A bleach bath that you can use is you can use 9 liters of water, 1 cup of salt, 1 cup of White King bleach, and you use this to put over the affected areas of your body. You get a towel or some hand towels, and you soak these on the formula, in the bleach formula, and you then put this bleach formula over the affected area of your body. You leave that on for a couple of minutes and you repeat. If you don't have access or a big enough tub for 9 liters of water, you can make the formula, the natural formula, using 3 liters of warm water, 1/2 cup of salt, 1/2 cup of White King bleach. You wet the tea cloths or the hand towels in the formula and you soak it. You put those bath towels onto your back, soaked bath towels onto your back, and you leave on for 2 minutes and you repeat. You do this for about 3 or 4 times and then you wash it off using a gentle soap. A gentle soap can include Dove or Cussons, and you remove the residual that's left over. This will help to kill the bacteria on your skin. This is what a beach bath is. But first of all, I highly recommend that you go along and see your general practitioner. He'll refer you to a dermatologist. But today I had experience with giving a bleach bath. Also, if you don't want to do this at home, there are some places where you can go and have a bleach bath done. It's similar, like it smells similar to chlorine, into like going swimming in the chlorine smell, but this helps to kill the bacteria on your skin. If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.